My name is Simon Tundua. I've been at the University of Sunshine Coast and doing business. When I first started, I always looked towards going to the Sunshine Coast. It's the environment and the lifestyle, and the smaller institution makes it easy to fit in, and I think that's probably what brought me to the Sunshine Coast. A lot of institutions in Australia, as we can see, is really multicultural, and you just don't get to meet only Australians, but you meet people from other places, some from your own country and from the region as well. So you meet a lot of people, and yeah, that's been very good. My best traveling experience was by road. I traveled from Sunshine Coast to Brisbane, up to Toowoomba, Roma, and then into Winton and Longreach. And that was pretty experience, a good experience. I am very fortunate to come to Australia, and I've chosen to come here basically because of the quality of education that Australia provides. And I can't be any more happier coming here and starting and finishing my studies here. I think the Australian Awards program is an excellent program. It covers nearly all of your needs in terms of tuition and your staying expenses and all that. And also they provide very high level of support throughout your career and even on your return. So it provides a very good platform for obtaining your education. It's very valuable because in Australia they have very high quality teaching staff and universities and institutions, as well as support level that is, it's of the very highest quality. So yeah.